Welcome to Really News Channel. US President Donald Trump is planning to leave the White House on Wednesday morning, just hours before President-elect Joe Biden's inauguration, according to reports. Trump, who had already announced plans not to attend Biden's inauguration, will reportedly go to his Mar-a-Lago Golf Club in Florida. Trump will be the first US president in 152 years to skip his successor's inauguration. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.